Terrasaur, marvelous ideas. Exclusive marble at lowest prices in Europe. Flooring, kitchen counters, and bathrooms. Strong capabilities in cut-to-size marble floors starting at 39 euros per square meter. Deliveries throughout Europe. Get your quotation within 24 hours on the Terrasaur Marble website or on the phone number on the screen.
Hej och välkommen till oss på GoToBed. Vi säljer sängar och sovrumstillbehör av högsta kvalitet från välkända varumärken. Vi hjälper dig, oavsett vilka krav och behov du har, att hitta just den säng för just dig. Vårt uppdrag är att du som kund ska vara 100% nöjd med din säng och din sömn. Och du, det bästa av allt är att du som tittar på detta just nu får 1500 kronor i startkapital när du ska hitta din drömsäng här hos oss. Besök vår hemsida www.gotobed.se eller besök någon av våra butiker i Kungens Kurva eller Sickla köpkvarter. Och du, vi kan sängar.
خزيانا المخبة بشينا تيلو خون لخا قا أسيريا تيوه اديو اتلان خا أرخا منن من إسرائيل شمدية إيلة ياكوف ماوز ياكوف بشينا تيلو خل دو خرزة
سلامة بشينا من تل أبيب
من تل أبيب أوكي ما ست إيتن رابع ناشي اديو قدو خرزة بي يدي ماني وت ما ستانت لن خدشا آتي ماني وت ايكي خيط ميكت اتيا تاني لن خدشا باست باكراوند ديو
انا بغيري بد يروشلم جو اسرائيل جو ارم قدشتا بل كل مليتي تيلا من اشور ימי תלה מן זכו ובבי מן דורוק ובסר הדח זלו לברדד ורחתי איירפסה ברלה בת ברדד ובצ'תת חמשי אוכה אמה על פה הודאיה מהוג'ר זו מן אשו לישראל כולו תלו לך לפש לו הודאיה בת בת אשו ו انا ليشان يمي ليشان صرخخ لليشان اداني بس يا ليشان اتوراي سوري الى اسم شوي شوي خاشنه لا يد اخوه ذات اسم اتوراي احنا صرخخوا على صرخخوا جيانا كورداي لا تواي من سبب لا يد أخوة ماني لو أني أطواي هي قبل خشاتا اتوالي خوراني أطواي جو فيسبوك وشكلا بدها مزمتا وخذالي أني أمزمي بديشان أديني كبر منه أني كبر ميلي תחסר כך לגיאנן קורדאיה. קורדאיה אתלו ארעה, הוא לישנה, הוא דינה, הוא קודמן די, לאו דיאני. So I began to a conclusion that we are so close in our culture and language, and you know what, in our faith as well. So I opened my project to show off the whole world, and especially to the Jewish Assyrian, that we related to other nation, the nation of Assyria. So I decided to dedicate it, the rest of my life to be the servant of two nations, the nation of Israel and the nation of Ashur, דח גמרנטון, חיית או חיה ישראל.
إن بس من قمت همزمخ خينا باست آتوراي بس بقرنخ يمخ وبابخ دخ خشلو من عراق قا إسرائيل
قلتلو أنا عرباي لا بيوالو إسوا بدايدانا إسوا خا وزير المالية أودايا שם ואלה חסקל ססון. הוא עוז לך תפאק מן ראיס ולבוזרה, מן with the prime minister. So the Iraqi regime banned the whole treasure of the Jewish people in order to let them get out of Iraq. So it was like a deal, and I still have my my family passport, the Iraqi passport, with a red stamp on it, not allowed to return. דח גמרי בדערבי רוח אבל הרג'עה. ורחנה, מה רג'ענה? אלחמדוללה.
אתי יעקב, سورة ما كت ليب إلا من يم أخو باب أخي أن ليب تلاقو إسرائيل
أنا بغالي جو إسرائيل بلي جو بيثا ديان أمزم لخ أمزم لن سوري لك سخخ ولا سوري أخنا كسخخ لليشان أديني إيثن رابا وداي إتلو شماني לישן הדני, לישן הדיאן, לישן הדושן, איסן עניה מן גב איראן, שרחי לה לישן הנושן. אוקיי, הוא איסן נש דידן. So we have so many groups in the side of the Jewish Assyrian with many dialects like you. But I can say for sure that Surit is my mother language. To my sorrow, I can't, speak fluently because the whole my life we speak Hebrew here. When my parents grew up and they, to my sorrow, passed away, it's been a long time, many, many years that I don't use the language. So now I'm trying to recover my ability. And I can speak with my friends. I speak always Surit, but it's difficult to have a whole interview in language that you're not so used to it.
I understand you. Parmoin illuch. Eaten up aturaye lachagu Sweden. Lena lipe hamzume Surit. Raba spy. I khoti, they mix Swedi u Surit. Yani parmoin illo qat au mendi bayale yulpana bayale khubba min Surut barnasha u nasha gerwis u yani lele khamendi hassanai. So I understand you, but
look, I belong to the last generation in Israel that still speak the language. If this generation will pass, we have no more any Jewish who are able to speak this language, and it is bothering me big time. Therefore, I'm doing what I'm doing now to save this treasure and to let the next generation have it.
سلطانة إسرائيل دخي خازي بد دوب الخانوخ تتواد الديو يوما يعني بلاخا قا شما آتورايا بس جو أطرت إسرائيل
Well, the government and the whole political system is not care about it. It's not so important to them. But I must tell you that I have a strong feeling that once we have we join forces, you and us, we can change the whole approach of our political system, so I can gain some support from the government to my project in Israel, and you can gain the support in the nation of Ashur in the international arena. So I work on the two levels. One is the Jewish Assyrian, the language and the culture, and the other is to support the Assyrian nation to have the independent state in Ashur, in our days, not in the day to come. I speak very, very seriously. So it is important to me, and as I told you before, the first step that I'm going to take in the year of 2020 is to open the Assyrian embassy in Jerusalem. This is my obligation to this nation.
Eaton Nashe Tina Darqul Diyuch, do you have people that are against your idea?
Not many. Fortunately, not many. But some of my Kurdish, so-called fellows, Jewish Kurdish, they opposed my move because it's written their identity. You know, for 71 years, they thought themselves Kurds, and somehow. חשיזן הצלה או גמרו אחתוכן לוחתון קורדאיה. So I can't believe that it is painful. They criticize me, but from the other side, I have many, many supporters. So it's going to be changed in Israel, and we need some time and passion.
أنا ناشط تينا درقولاي اللخ إلو أني آتوراي بس خشفيلا جانيهن قرداي ين
وذايل anyway وذايل خشفيلا جان وقرداي إتن إتن رابا ناش غرقزي وإتن زماري איתן קודמנדי, בלכולו כשכחי לגיינו קורדאיה. But I must tell you that it changed day by day.
ויהמזמי סורת אני תחשבי לגיינו קורדאיה.
אקרם בקרתו, אמא לישנה המזומת, ממרי לוח קורדית, בדלישנה דיוחו.
בתלישן הדיין, אמרי לדוחם זום קורדית, אוקיי.
It's a big mistake, it's a historical mistake actually. So this is my mission to change it.
מה נקם מעלפלו קט יהמזמי קורדית ואילו אני קורדאי?
אני תלו מן תמו, תלו מן עשור תלו, בדן יומני. קורדאי ולוגו, the Kurdish regime, they came out of the Kurdish regime, okay? And then when we get here to Israel in the year of 51, the local authorities in Israel called us Kurdish. So we got used to it. And it is very hard to change it, but we must be optimistic.
وآتي هدية جانوخ يخيط ين اتلوخ بختا يلود غيروت ديوما
انا غيره قلت لي خبختا بس خبختا قلت لي قلت لي طلع يا لوكي وخايا خاخا خايا دي انجو اسرائيل رابس بايلو رابس باي وي هاف ا فيري سترونج ايكونومي فيري سترونج انفراستراكشر ميديسين اجريكولتشر in a sense we are leading the whole world from here from you know Israel is very 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 tiny country you can cross the country by car in 40 minutes by plane 3 minutes this is all Israel I mean from west to east but fortunately we have a very strong country we are only 6 million Jewish people here in Israel but we are doing very well so we are happy to be here and we are we love our country we love our culture we are Zionist and from this point of view we are supporting the Assyrian nation
و ياكوب من دن اشتا مليون برناش تينا بخايق واسرائيل كما داني منو ايلو سوراي هوداي عاشوراي يعني
احنا دلت لن statistics بس دم بتسالو ثالو مالبي انا كخشو نقيت لن اديا بلقز مليون
بلقت مليون
هوداي بلقز مليون غابلو بس كما منه ماصي امزمي كاش من بس 50000
واتي من يالونك ديوخ همزمت سورة يعني همزمت عبري
احنا نمزمخ بتليشان عبري قبل كله وخراي but English you know it become the first language at the world English لا للاسف لا لا يمزمخ بت بتبسا but I'm trying now to let them at least to be exposed to this language
Ethan متكاسيات يعني organizations ين شوتابويات خضر يعني Assyrian organizations do you have that in Israel إيسن, today
إيسن يا إيسن غابة شوتابويات بس كله كسرخيلو جيانو كورداي أنا لاتلي شوتابوتا لاتلي باين أوزن خشوتابوتا גרי קאוולי חד שזוז לטליס וזה הדיע so I'm going to establish an NGO and then it would be the first NGO that called itself Assyrian Jews okay I need some time and I need some money. I work very hard to have some money support from foundations, from the government, from the Assyrian communities. Just a few days ago, an Assyrian delegation left Israel after we had a conference. The first international conference for Aramit Ashurit language in Israel. It was a very successful conference.
It lochon tpaqiat khin hazir qat yani do you have more planned cooperations between you and these Assyrian organizations planned in the future? After this late conference and all the meetings that you have had with these people?
Look, with the delegation from Sydney, Australia, it's important to mention names. You may know them. Hermes Shaheen, David, Susie David, Raymond Lazar. With them, I plan to approach to UNESCO to have a recognition on the Aramit Ashurit language as a world heritage, okay? With my partner in Chicago, Juliana Timuazi, we work on matching between the very strong lobby in America, the Jewish lobby called AIPAC, to match between AIPAC and the Assyrian in North America. And with my very close and good brother, Dincha Elia from Stockholm, we are planning to make a big tour from Sweden, from Stockholm, directly to Jerusalem to visit the whole holy sites that we have many of them in Jerusalem and Israel at all. So we have many plans to make together.
ودنخة إليا دخ شوري لخ بدايل قالدية.
Well, Dincha, first, we have a common friend, Linda Menochin from Israel. She's Iraqi Jew. And she visited Stockholm 2-3 years ago. So she matched between us. But from the very beginning, I felt that this is my brother, because we not only speak the same language, we have the same thought what to do. So he visited me in the conference 3-4 days ago in Jerusalem. He attended the conference. He shared the whole discussions about what we are going to do. And then we decide to keep go with this connection and to let other Assyrian from Sweden and Jewish Assyrian from Israel to match together, to get to know together. And we have a nice plan when the tour will come, in May, we will make a big celebration in Jerusalem called Saharane, the spring festival.
يتلوخ آتي خا تيتا لخاقا أطرت سويدن. Do you have any planned visit
yes.
here?
Yes, I'm going to visit you very soon in January. I think I will give a lecture in Saturday, January the 18th. But it depends, as I said, in Dincha Elia, in what he's going to arrange in this time. But I will give a lecture about the Jewish Assyrian in Israel. And then it's a good opportunity to promote our tour from Sweden to Israel. So I'm very glad for this opportunity to get to know you from close.
ياكوب إتلي خا بقارة خينا قالوخ آتي قم خدانا رابا كريتا خشوالوخ قا أطرد يونان وخشلوخ قا أطرد أمريكا موت متاكسيات غزيلوخ تاما وناشي تبلخي قا شما آتورايا مو مطيلوخ يعني موت نيشا إتوالوخ بت دانة بقياتوخ قخ دانة أطرواته وأن متاكسيات يعني what kind of goals did you have to visit these countries both Greece and America?
Well, the most important was the visit to North America, Assyrian community of Toronto has invited me, and then I take an advantage and I went to Detroit and to Chicago. So I have three opportunities to see what is Assyrian life in the diaspora. This is one. And my goal was to let those people know that there are Assyrian Jews in Israel, that we are very close in our culture, and I would like to invite them to join forces with us in order to serve this culture. But the other thing, as I said before, is to join forces in the international relation to gain some support for the Assyrian nation to reestablish its state in Ashur. What I have seen, it was very, very warm communities. They all hugged me. They all gave me respect. They all listened to the lecture. And I have actually many, many personal friends from this tour. So it's make the connection between us and you as a Syrian very, very strong. I should give thanks to some people from North America. First of all, to Adnan Shamoun, that he invited me, and other woman, Inanna Marduch, that she was actually the first connection to Toronto. And then there is a couple in Detroit, Kaldanaye, Chris Salem and Rana Abu. They helped me much in Detroit, and I must tell you that it was a very good opportunity to me to match between Assyrians and Chaldean. You know, suddenly a Jewish Israeli coming and trying to make peace between different sects of the Assyrian nation. And that's what happened in the conference in Jerusalem as well. I don't want to mention names and parties and so on, but keep telling everyone that has any connection to me, I mean, every Assyrian, I work with all Assyrians, no matter what party, what church you belong, what country you belong. I work only for the Assyrian nation. Okay? And the other thing is very important to me to express in this opportunity that I'm Zionist. Whoever like to join forces with me should know that I'm a Jewish Israeli Zionist, and from this point of view I can deal with him. I don't want to hide any connection anymore. Okay? The whole world should know that Israel and Ashur chayinu etlan chata shaita etlan chayivi future, what we are going to do together. So everything is open.
أطرد Ashur hiwi diyoch ekelekat awa atra paish mshutissa gudeni min athrawatet edyu
achtochen yed eton bish spy mindi bas achna gemrachla ksarchachla aram nahraim achtochen ksarchetu la bet nahraim edu ksati yochen ila lasem shakhletu la wa achna lasem mainachlo Okay, so this is the, but I must tell you other thing, that how come I like to promote the idea of the state of Ashur. So, as I told you before, I like to open the Assyrian embassy in Israel. What is a Syrian embassy? Well, I'm not a diplomatic, okay? I'm not an official. I don't represent the government of Israel. But we live in an open society. We are the one and the only democracy in the Middle East. The one and the only. So we can, as a civil society, we can do many, many things without the supervision of the government. So I'm going to open this house, and this house, the content will be cultural. So we can develop the Assyrian culture, the Jewish and the non-Jewish. And then this house will be a house for the many, many pilgrims, Assyrian pilgrims, that are coming from all over the world. We have many, many Assyrian tours in Israel. Why shouldn't they feel at home? Okay, so I like to build them a cultural home. So we can gain many, many things at the same time.
أي سفارة أعطرايت بيت شتستلا إيك جو أورشلم ين جو تل أبيب
جو أورشلم جو لبد إسرائيل يطرتون إيا يروشلم دخ نينفيلا أخنا شين أم بناخلا من خاصة ويوالأخروتا מחרווילה, כולו ערבי. רב הרבה שלי. מן יונני ומן רומני ומן ערבי ומן עותמני ומן בריטני יש לי. אנחנו נתילן בשט ערבי עותמניה, קום בנחלה. I like Jerusalem to be the model of Nineveh. יתת מאומריג הוא קונפרנס? מודים, פסחנה קונפרנס?
לא, פאקט, מור.
מירי בדלישן סורית, אגרה. מירי, אנא ביינו העצ'נו כותו אידאצי, גוטרין את נינבה, דמת בנח למנחסה. ודרך כפה שכפה, גבינו אני אידאצה, העצ'נו בדטרינה. وبخلت الاب عشنو
بخلت على كلا بيخ ايش اختاما جو اطرد اشو
خلت الاب بعزرات اشم بدليشانا
عزرات اشم
بعزرات اشم
ان بس دير نقلوخ ال الدي تخمنتو اتلوخ باست خسفارة اتقاطوراي جو اورشلم ما اني لا يعني تخمنتخ متناش بيتخازت بلخي لخا يعني جوديا سفاره ايت الناش يعني رشمايت اوفيشال ذات شود ريبريزنت ذا اسيريانز اراوند ذا وورلد اور وات از يور بيرسبكتيف اوف what kind of people should be working in this Assyrian embassy?
Well, I am a Syrian, so I can feel I represent you as well. And I live here and I know the Israeli culture. But yes, I'm going to, with my fellows from Australia, Chicago, Stockholm, we're going to create an international body that includes Jewish Assyrian and Assyrian from the diaspora. And this body will be the board of the whole issue. Okay, so everything is together. It's not by one of the sides. This is a project of two nations, okay? And the profit will be for the two nations.
Yaakov, edyu kullu بقار إتوالي قنبالي قنبقرنو كلو قالوخ هم زملن باسط background ديوخ ميكت إتيا موت بالخنانة بيت هودت قا شما آتورايا بس إتلوخ آتي خمندي بيت أمرت لقالنت أنا ليون مير اللين إن إتلوخ آتي خمندي جو لبخ بياشت بيت مضيت لنبية
Well, the most important is help me to help you. I need the support of the whole Assyrian communities in the world. I need this support to convince the political system in Israel that we are dealing with a very, very important issue. So at the beginning, I need your support. At the end, you will gain the support big time. So everyone that hear about me and about my initiation, if he can support, mostly by money, I need some donations, you know, to open this embassy, I need money. I can't do it by myself. So this is a call to the whole Assyrian world. Please help me to help you.
Okay. هاود بسي مرابا ياكوف ماوس من تل أبيب أطرد إسرائيل هاود بسي مرابا
هاويتن بسيمة وياود شلامة دي تاكلوا أطوغاية especially in Stockholm و especially for خونا دين خائلية بخلد الله أبو زخ ليوتو وباسن كشلوخون وبخزاخ لوخون لا بسكايب ولا بالتلفزيون باسا تا باسا
باتا الباتا هي
باسا الباسا
بشينا بشينا عطت
شينا باي باي
خزيانة مخبة هايتن بسيمة رابة تيتن ومنن جدو خرزة من دو أرخن يعقوب ماؤوس من مدينة تل أبيب بأطرد إسرائيل هاويتم بسيمة رابع و بوشمشينا